It is 6:48 now, and new this morning, the Elk Grove Police Department is cracking down at crosswalks, watching for drivers who are not yielding to pedestrians.
KCR3 Sharkina Shams is live at Elkhorn Boulevard with the reason for the increased enforcement. Sharkina.
Hey, good morning. We're live on Elk Grove Boulevard this morning, where you'll remember it was just 3 weeks ago when a young man was struck and killed by a vehicle when he was just trying to cross the street and in the crosswalk, too. Here to tell us a little bit about what's going to be going on this morning is Chris Trim, Elk Grove Police spokesman. Chris, what are officers going to be doing out here?
Today, officers from the Elk Grove Police Department Traffic Unit will be in two separate locations here in Elk Grove conducting a pedestrian crosswalk safety operation, where an undercover officer will be crossing the street and making sure that motorists yield to the pedestrian as he's crossing the street there.
And as we take a look at some of the video from that tragic scene 3 weeks ago when that person was struck and killed by a car, tell us if you think this operation today, the first time you guys have done this, can prevent a fatality like this in the future. Are you going to be ticketing drivers?
Yes, drivers will be issued citations. This is about educating the public about their responsibility when they approach a crosswalk where a person is trying to cross the street in a safe manner. Today, the operation will be heavy on enforcement, and we'll also try to educate the drivers about their responsibility as well.
How late are you going to go today?
Today, this operation will be going until 10 a.m. We have a similar operation that will be taking place tomorrow in the afternoon.
Okay, and so you'll want to look out for that out here till 10 a.m. today for no other reason than to avoid a ticket, but obviously for safety reasons, something to be aware of in the future, too, to look out for the pedestrians that are crossing in front of you. We're live this morning in Elk Grove. I'm Sharkina Shams, KCRA 3.
All right, thanks for the heads up out there.